All right, we're back. Welcome back to 30 Minute Valheim with Cody. I'm Cody. I'm trying to find a nice passage through the swamp, and I'm feeling like I need to make one. I got some good food. So I'm good. Ugh. I'm not rested, and I'm out of fucking stamina, that's for sure. Dude. Stop. Okay. This is where I want to do it. Right through here. Because that looks like that would be all I need. Get pretty far. Finishing these things off. Boat make it through there. Find out. And yeah, I'm not too worried about like my health and stuff because I can get a portal back. I got a health potion. I'm doing okay. I'm just gonna back my butt up this way. Away from the mistlands. Turn my mistlands thing on, so I'm sitting down. There we go. Helps with all sorts of fog. And I'm gonna see if I can fit right through there. Or wait a minute. Oh. Chee-hee-hee. I can fit through there. For sure. Alright, great. Motor's ready. Here we go. Alright. I just couldn't tell at night, but that's completely passable. Where did that guy come from? It's not night. Or is it almost morning? Night game. Alright. Here we go. This is the side that I want to be on. Yay. Go so far around it. Okay. Just go. An interesting line, that's all I want. Come on. For Christmas and stuff. I want to be able to go back up to the northwest. Go south. good if I can do it. Come on. No, what? Yeah. Yeah, no. Oh, man. See the rocks. Yeah, uh-oh. Uh-oh. Okay. Okay. Get around it. Get around it.
Dang.
Further and further away I go. It would have been quicker to get off and run the things. Alright, well, I'm finding more landmass though. Cool.
I don't know. Dark.
Got one more load of food. Let's just see where this goes. What's going on with that locks? Alright. Is this going to bite me or reward me? Stuff. Oh my god. Dude. Anyway, it's nighttime. Currently have my portal set to miss 2 and miss 3, I mean miss 3 and miss 4. So I don't know, if I go to miss 1, where do I have the bed? Where do I have any bed? Bed. Our wood for a bed. Let's just go to miss 2. Okay. Oh. doing something. I guess trying to sleep through the night. Fire. Good. Go to sleep. Yay. That's good. So that, I guess, gives us rested. Yada yada. Respite. Okay, that's cool. So we have a place to bounce back to just to go to sleep. And I could go to Mist 3 from there and redo everything. Alright, so bring it. We gotta continue going around whatever all this is. It's our current problem. Try to get all the way around to Mist 3. We're gonna get close to the Ashlands here in a little bit, which might be interesting. This way for a little bit, so let's keep the wind we have. We're losing the wind we had. You hear that motor, buddy? Can't catch me right now. All right, well, here we go. Hold up. Hold up. What's up? That. It's kind of like the shaft of a sword. Ooh, ooh, ooh. I know what that is. How about y'all? Alright, well, let's just swing as far south as we need to around this part of the Mistlands and keep our eyes peeled for interesting features, particularly infested mines or ways that look like you can pass through here without mist. Looks like though I'm gonna keep going around it south. Jeez. Man, I don't know if that's a pass through. Nothing like an infested mine. No docks. No lights. That feature is sort of interesting. Need another bike. Expansive. something over there. Alright, I think that might be Ashlands. My hope is that there's a gap between that and the Mistlands. Otherwise, I kind of know what that's like. Just a bunch of running around and tar pits and serpents. Oh, good lord. And of course, I didn't repair my boat when I was over there. Pass through here? This is not great. Come on. Let me pass through here, please. No, that's Mistlands, isn't it? Oh, man. Nope, we're stuck. Alright, well, here we are. At the Ashlands. Okay, well, that makes this a running quest then. Jeez. Generous fur, anyone? Yeah, hello. Over there. Man. Alright. Little plains area over there. Alright. Let's check a look at what I got here. Two for now. Let's take all this stuff. Drop it off. See how much stuff we got to run that's not carryable. Portable. Oh boy. Itself. And get the boat itself up on better land. This, and this. At least I have health while I put it in better land, but, you know, come on. I need a hoe. I can't just make a dang hoe. What's a hoe need? 5 wood. Oh no. No, they didn't. Okay. Wow. All right. Whatever that was. Okay, so that might be over. I gotta take a break. Think about things. Alright, I'm back. And, yeah, so something's attacking me at the place, the little temporary area. Let's see. That's too much to carry. I just carry the non-portable stuff. It looks like that would work. With the portal, probably, yeah, should be fine. So, I can't take that portal right now. It's being attacked. And I don't know, that might destroy that whole base, whatever, I don't know. But I can go to almost any other portal, just not my home. The closest one to my home being BF1. It feels like a safe bet. Just to drop this stuff off for now and retrieve it when I need it. Also to be within not, you know, too far running distance from home. The other one would be BF6. Alright, boop, 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 boop. Keep that. Have a fire? I don't know. Let's set one. Get myself rested again. Is late. Knock this fur down. Got the wood. Grab a bit of stone. Make a hoe. That's to tear apart the boat and not lose all the stuff. Forward ho! The wind. Oh, there's no wind. Okay. Alright. So the ho, shoot. Try to get it the rest of the way. Okay. fuck you up, dude. Here I come, gonna fuck you up. Guys are everywhere. Alright. Come on, one more. Just want to destroy my boat in peace, man. Okay, get a little bit of a channel dug here. Pull it up to the channel. Shot. Getting a lot of the Sirtling cores now. Back up a little bit. Go back in at that angle. Full sail ahead into the thing. There we go. Then also, oh, the cargo. Aww, what do we have that's too much? 714? Oh, dear God. Alright. So, oh. How did I get all that wood? Just leave all that stuff there and jump back in. See you next time.